oh my God, it's time to hit the road. It's time to hit the road. Atlanta, here we come with the stop at Myrtle Beach first to split up that long old drive. We had the best view, and of course, Bob Evans, my favorite place. Yes, we went there, but that is in part two. Look at my baby, you guys. We had so much fun. We did walked on the boardwalk, went to Wet Willie's. I have video of that. And then I had to go and beat D on bowling. I'm kidding. You can see she whipped my ass. It was crazy, but whatever. Here we go, you guys. Our trip to Georgia, part one and two. Hey, you guys. What's today? The 28th. March. Tuesday. Happy birthday, Coco. It's your birthday. So we did not do a leaving video picture. We're on the road and I've already fucking cried. This only the first hour. We got a long way to go. Okay, so we're on the way to Myrtle Beach because we're splitting up the 2 days so me and baby can spend our own time together and just like not have a long ass ride to Georgia. Baby, just say good morning. Come over and say good morning.
Good morning.
Sexy. So it said we're going to arrive at 11:26. It was 11:32 when we left home. So I would definitely let you know how we panned out with timing. The sun is coming out now because it was dark. I think as I get older, I can't see in the dark, babe. I don't like driving in the dark.
If you drive at nighttime, sometimes you might be used to. But we're in the house by 5 o'clock in the evening.
It's safer that we're in the house in our home.
My hair look big.
At that angle. We're in North Carolina! Right here, you guys. See the sign right there.
Oh my God.
And there it goes, state line.
Oh, too I made late. A bit, I missed it.
No, honey.
No. It's another one.
Where?
Right there.
Right. Okay, they come to, let's join the cars, go to the right. Okay, there it is. You see it, you guys? Yay! Why, where the hell are they going? Like, why they get to cut
girl,
us?
I don't know, girl.
We all stuck in traffic. I don't know who the hell shuts down 95 on a damn weekday.
Must be a terrible crash. You got it?
This shit is crazy, you guys. I was doing so good, too. Because I got down to 11:32.
Really long.
No, I got down to 11:25, babe.
Really long, about 20 minutes,
babe. Then we gotta go through some damn counting. So we had to get up off this interstate. Because what happened, D? Tell people what happened. Probably in the country. Yeah, pop it, baby. Deanna, I'm not editing it. There was a crash with four trucks.
Four tractor trailers. Towed up from the floor.
We had to get off of the interstate and like take this road. Well, you know, it could be worse, so we're gonna rock this out.
Ain't got no choice.
Could have an attitude, but you know, whatever.
That's a teepee over there.
Oh my gosh, I see it. Look at that, you guys.
That's because it's a.
That was a hot ass mess. Earrings, like a straight dude. Dark eye circle. Good thing I'm married, ain't gotta worry about none of that. Okay, what time? It's a 9.
Oh no, I'm hungry.
We can get something to eat.
I gotta pee.
Well, I told you to let me know. I'm just driving in the dark, it's raining.
It ain't dark.
And 11:57 is our new time. It's 9:10. Because you know we had to get off the road from tractor trailer.
For 30 minutes.
30 minutes around. Look at the tractor trailer sitting around. What do you have to taste for, baby?
Something quick.
Quick.
Time to go. That's what's called them wrecks.
Rain won't put a damper on my dreams, my hopes. Oh no. It's the night. just would not be right if we didn't get something to eat. Well, not me, because my freaking stomach hurts. So Dee's gonna eat. Huh? Not telling people you're eating. What are you getting?
So we sent.
Oh, you need some more toilet paper.
Ain't none in there?
Well, my cootie cat just took the last little piece.
In the paper towel?
Okay, so yesterday I was on a half a tank of gas and it took me $20. The gas is $2.05. Today the gas was $2.12. We're in North Carolina, about 56 miles from Wilmington.
Wilmington.
$18. So it's right under half again. So I'm just trying to keep up with the what this new car does versus
how
the
much?
Old car. 18, and it was 20 yesterday.
You just put 18.
I just put 18. It was under half.
I saw 17.
What? 17, 18, 19, 20. $17. Sorry, so I went back got $3.
Goodbye.
D, shut up. Look at greedy. Where are we at? You're so sexy. I feel like jumping. All right, we come here to see if we can get some books. I'm trying to get some books. Hi.
Hello. How are you?
It's zoomed in. Are we going straight? Right.
Wait, right, right. Damn, country motherfucker.
We about to miss where we going. Fucking with them. Guys, Myrtle Beach. Look, we made it. Well, it's really like a north and a south and a damn... I don't know. Anyway, which way are we going? North?
South.
Or one south? Myrtle Beach.
Oh,
special. Very special. I can't stand it. Like Atlantic Avenue, Virginia Beach, if y'all know Virginia Beach. People out here walking their dogs, New York pizza. Myrtle Beach fries, down wrong tick.
Gonna get some. Definitely gonna get some.
First thing I need to do is by the bathroom. That's number one.
Wait one minute.
Yeah, that's right. Call me whatever you want you to. Make a but I ain't doing nothing. Like the bathroom.
Make a shit
again. F off, babe. Look here, you guys. We finally made it to the hotel or the timeshare.
That's
the
old side.
That's the new side, babe. So we checked into Westgate, you guys. We're in the newer building. Even though we're owners, we still had to pay more. Crazy. Anyways, this is when you come in. We got just a regular efficiency type room. We didn't get the full one this time, but we still have the full fridge and half the stove. The dishwasher. Microwave, two tops, and you got your little seating area along with little chair to eat at. All right, so then you got baby. Okay, I didn't see you.
Hey.
Hi. Hey guys, I got hot ass mess anyway. And then there's another door you can go through to the room. So just shut that door and come on out to the room. You got a TV. Oh, they got that little thing that I'm about to take. The little iron. And when you come out our room, this is what you see. And like I said, we are at Myrtle Beach. Beautiful, the water. It's gonna go to rundown right there. Where are we?
At
Willie's. You got your favorite drink. Well, it's your new favorite. Because they had to mix it up. They got rid of her drink that she really liked. It's so beautiful out here, you guys. We're in South Carolina, Myrtle Beach. Today is Tuesday, March 28th. And it's just a gorgeous, gorgeous day. It's beautiful. I'm gonna grab something to eat, go back, take a little nap, chill out. We'll come back out a little later. And we'll check back in with y'all then. Bye! Nothing yet. Oh yeah, you be nauseous. Oh my God, it used to be piranhas, dang it. No, 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 there's a huge one right there. Did it go? Did it go? But throw some down there. Please get something. Look how big they are, you guys. Hey, hold this. They eat blood and flesh. Oh, look at them down there. Those ones are the hungry ones. Look to your left. You don't see that over down there?
They would eat his ass if he's falling in water.
Oh, that's why he holding so tight, the turtle right there. They're huge. Oh my God. You're so sexy. My baby. Look at him hungry, them mouths. Oh, this thing moving.
It is. It
swings. Lord.
Cute.
Yeah.
Wings. I heard blue cheese and ranch. That's blue cheese. That's ranch.
Hey. That's sweet, babe.
Perfect.
Just in case, the wing sauce, just in case this ain't my fancy.
Yeah. Do you want, we have Frank's Red.
Y'all already know.
Oh, no.
Okay, everybody, excuse me. We're in the bed chilling, and I got these clothes on because I forgot my clothes. She loves me to wear her clothes.
She likes to wear my clothes.
Okay, so baby just gave me this card because I was going to get on the internet, and so I want to read it. It's kind of heavy. I haven't opened it yet. It's a good thing to come to those who want it. Wait.
Are you...
You guys, so this is part one to us leaving Virginia, going to Myrtle Beach. Next is going to be Myrtle Beach to Atlanta, and it is a lot in part two. You don't want to miss what was in that card. Baby loaded me down. Ah, I'm so excited, y'all. Come on, let's go. ATL. Okay, so that was sneak peek part one. Make sure to stay tuned to see what D loaded up in that damn card. Oh my God, I love her so much. Yes, yeah, stay tuned part two because Myrtle Beach was a lot. And the next movie is crazy, y'all.